Connors.
So I check off every audio sharing settings.
Yeah, all of it. All of it. Make it all audio share.
All
I guarantee my cheeky's at home crying right now.
right.
Oh, hopefully.
All right.
You guys are going too far. Stop. I don't take math or science because they recommended to me. That doesn't mean they told me not to.
What? I'm here. All right.
Okay. Are you broadcasting it?
Yes, I is.
I'm also broadcasting. I have a YouTube channel with 17,000 subs.
Yeah.
I don't have an intro. Welcome to the stream.
Yo.
Oh, that was terrible.
Please delete that. Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
No, there's no going back now. There's no going back now.
Deal with it, Tony.
Deal with it. There's no going back.
Mine had a worse ending. There was no intro. It was just us talking, being retards.
Hi. Yep. I'm joined with Tony and Tabby, that I'm not gonna call him that because it's gay. I'm joined with Ron.
Yo, what's up? I'm bored.
Like, really YouTubers
oh
are
my God. This is the most cancerous 7 seconds of my life.
Start it, I'm bored. I was like, yo,
deal with
up?
The cancer, Tony. Bored. Deal with the cancer.
No, we don't want to start the stream. This ain't gonna be PG-13.
Okay, guys.
I'm going to play solo.
You're gonna play solo?
Yes, you can play. You can play these things solo.
You're not going to though. Does Rob have to restart his stream too?
No, I don't give a fuck. Nobody watches him.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll delete that minute from YouTube. It's never going on.
Yeah, God, I would have like started talking.
Okay,
about
this time is gonna be the last time. Help me figure out an intro so this doesn't happen.
Alright, it has to like. I think it should relate to your name.
Connor.
No, I don't know, man, because everybody has a different one. Because like, maybe you should just go like generic.
What's up, Nigerians? What's up, all you Nigerian cookies? What's up, all you Nigerian cookies? Today we're doing a dank ass live stream.
Alright, don't do that, but you can call your fan base, I guess, Nigerian cookies.
Okay. Hi, Nigerian cookies. Today we're doing some dank ass shit on the
live stream. Babies are made from whenever a penis enters a vagina. And then some stuff happens with the sperm, and they all travel into the vagina.
Please stop.
And then the X and Y chromosomes have a battle and debate if the baby has a penis or a vagina.
I'm gonna start it now, okay?
Mine is still going.
Rob got it.
Yeah, I'm still going.
Okay, I'm gonna start it now.
Remember, Nigerian cookies.
I know. Hello, every Nigerian cookie watching.
No, that was so bad. It gets worse over time. Stop it, 10 seconds. Stop it. A baby is made whenever a penis goes into a vagina, and then the sperm makes its way to the tip of the clit, and then the X and Y chromosomes have a battle to see who comes out on top. It's either XX or XY. Once that is decided, the baby will either have a penis or a vagina.
It's science with Tony.
Science with Tony.
Bill.
What the hell is wrong with you, Tony?
What just happened?
Science with Tony?
Yeah, Tony science with Tony.
This is what happens when we let Tony take over. Utter insanity, but awesome at the same time.
I don't know, it's just so bad. You gotta be like, hey guys, it's hello, you beautiful Nigerian cookie. I think you guys are.
Oh, I'm surrounded by zombies.
I could just eat you up.
Hell.
I could just eat you up.
And today we're playing Dr. Doolittle.
Yeah, okay, yeah. If you didn't read the title like a pleb, we're doing the Easter egg again.
Yeah, you should have also done in the beginning Science with Tony.
Oh yeah, Science with Tony. This is Science with Tony. I can rename it later.
Science with Tony and Driving Drive.
Welcome back to Meat Busting Mondays.
I'll be back.
You pleb! What? You pleb! Why did you kill him?
Cause I can.
Don't kill him. Train him. You pleb.
Then back the hell up! I'll keep training them.
Hey, can we trade characters, Rob?
How about no? I'd rather not be the Russian.
Well, you got something about Russian people? You're racist?
Oh, yes, I am racist. You didn't know. Motherfucker!
The AFK guy didn't go down first.
Well, that. Fuck. I swear to God, if you go
down.
You
went down on round one.
Oh, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna go down again right now. Yo, I'm killing them all. Fuck this.
No! These are mine! Zombie lives matter! No!
No, they don't!
You Nigerian!
They mean nothing!
Quote, you Nigerian!
Nobody loves the zombies. It's like zombies have feelings.
They're my friends!
You don't
they
have friends!
They follow me everywhere! They're my friends, they follow me everywhere!
You don't have friends, what are you talking about?
They are my friends!
You have no friends!
They are my friends, though!
You have no friends! They're all dead! They're all dead, you have no friends, you're a pleb.
Rob was trying to kill the zombies.
Go back to bed. No, no.
Rob, you can kill them and they get...
That was Tony blowing them up. I was trying to throw it, but I forgot what
button
it was.
Yeah, it was Tony. Yeah, it was Tony.
You pleb, kill yourself, drink bleach.
Everything
look, you're like trying to talk down to me. That's not how it works at all.
Yeah.
You should drink bleach, you scrub. But make sure it's less than an ounce so you don't kill yourself.
I just think of like Rob looking up at me and saying, like, drink bleach.
Just like, he goes up to the prince and he's like, drink bleach, please.
Like, Sarah, can you please drink bleach?
He's like, oh, what'd you say? You want her to bleach? That's like four speed bleach.
Why did you kill him before?
Because I'm mad.
You not know how the dragon works?
I do, but I'm mad because Tony's a player.
You can't!
No, what the hell? I'm done. I am done. I am done. No, no, no.
Go
screw you. No. No.
Open the door, bro.
Maybe it's turned into a humane lab trade.
No.
I can't turn it into it. I'd have to physically end the stream.
No, no.
Physically end the stream.
Then I don't want to.
I'm not a part of this anymore.
What we need to do is restart the game.
What do you mean we're starting? I think we're doing pretty good right now.
No,
it's
we're not.
It's round three and we haven't finished the first dragon.
Tony,
we are doing terrible.
Tony, I blame you for the world's problems.
I blame you for Iraq.
Here, how about we just try to survive for this?
No.
Okay, hold on. How about we all go down at the same time? Everybody, formations. Everybody. Everybody. 3, 2, 1, hold
R1,
let's go!
You lied to me.
We did.
You lied to me. You lied to me.
I'm gonna, you know, I'll go this.
Hold your grenade.
I don't have any more.
I hate you.
You're gonna sit up. You okay? Get up, man. Get up. You're okay.
Hey, hold square.
There's no mortal wound. You're fine. Get up. You can do it. He couldn't do it.
He was just on the floor. It's like you lazy. Can't you get up?
Okay. Can we actually do this now?
Yeah, we will. Hold on. This is a setup game. It's warm up. Oh, I just got kicked off.
What? You got kicked off?
No, I don't know what's happening. The game just like randomly stopped. I'm at the Black Streaks guys right now.
That's weird.
I think I just lost connection to the prayer servers.
Oh my god, Justin's playing Gun Game on Skyjack.
Yeah, I have been disconnected from the Call of Duty
Black Streaks.
Oh my god. Cannot connect to the server.
Network features with
application can't be used.
Hey, this is why I'm gonna host.
Connor, can you actually end the stream and like not upload it because I've got to eat dinner.
All right, yeah. Yes. I'm gonna like, this is.
What? Wait, what happened?
But the next time's gonna be for real, okay?
Yeah, I know. It's potato season. Right. Now, let me eat dinner, then I'll feel better. Okay.
Okay.
All right, I'll be back.
I'm done.
Connor. If there's
a attempt number.
Alright, whenever you go into it and you see like the on air thing, if it says a number one next to the person, what does that mean?
That means there's someone watching you.
Oh. I wonder who that is. Like literally.
I don't know, I'll be back, Rob. You're gonna be alone. Entertain your audience of one
What if I don't want it?
Sub to me, one person.
No, sub to me.
Unless you're already sub to me.
Trash.
And double
Connor,
sub.
Connor,
double
you're sub. Trash. Just go. I don't know what to do. There's a way. There's a way. 40 fucking niggas. I don't know. No, Nick. It's not gonna happen. Yeah, you can, Nick, what are you doing? No, I'm not gonna change my clan tag. Or my emblem.
Volume up. Volume down.
Nick, you're a pleb. God damn it. Motherfucker. No bondage.
Standard. High. Slow. Standard. Standard. Fast one. Slow one. Standard.
Oh my god.
Do you like where the fuck is Cameron? I don't know where Cameron is. He's a pleb. Cameron wasn't here. Yeah, Cameron's offline. He's not even online.
Guys?
Hi.
I'm not done with
1v1 or bondage.
No.
Where's Connor?
I don't know. He's doing something. I'm not going to 1v1 you, Nick.
Choose.
What are you doing?
You want to 1v1 me?
No, my friend Nick is watching. He's just sending me messages saying 1v1 me.
No, invite me to the party because I'm going to check my internet.
I can't invite you while you're in here. I'm not going to 1v1 you, Nick. You're too overpowered in multiplayer. Just sitting here waiting for that nigger to come back, and then I need to wait for this one to get back.
Porn of category bondage milk vibrator.
Why? Why are you saying that?
Yo.
Hi. My friend Nick, it's my friend Nick that's watching, and he's just sending inappropriate comments.
Do you have the voice to speech thing?
Yeah. All I hear is like, MILF, bondage. Like, why?
1v3.
No, there's not gonna be a 1v3. Nick, you're a scrub. I'm not gonna fight
1v4.
You.
1v4.
No, it's not gonna be a 1v4.
Rob equals Pornhub.
No. I don't equal Pornhub.
That was me.
Oh.
Pink Nation or Pornhub.
Connor, wait.
Wait, what'd that say?
You choking? Tony? Tony's dead.
Okay. I said don't start the live stream yet. I haven't had dinner yet. I haven't. What happened? I know, I'm talking about you because you're more.
Connor, are you watching?
No.
Oh. Well, because I have a second person. I think. Alright, that's y'all.
Wait, what about Connor? I haven't had dinner yet. You
haven't had dinner yet?
I told you that.
Pornhub.com/milf/asian/dildo/titbot/scat.
Connor, look at the comment what he just sent me.
What'd he say?
Nick, what are you doing?
What do you say?
He said pornhub.com/mail/agent/dildo/tiktok/cat.
What did you say, Sam?
I said Robin was porn porn.
What'd that say?
Get wrecked.
Stand slow one.
All right. Yeah, 18 minutes ago, live streaming Connor Gaming.
Connor Gaming?
CMA Creeper Gaming.
There you go.
They're both pretty shitty. It should have just been CMA Creeper.
Jerking to porn evasion to dip again, Albeats toothbrush.
Not CMA Creeper Gaming. Slash Borderlands and Call of Duty slash Not Minecraft Channel. Freak out. This 8:55. Connor, after this live stream, you're gonna make a Humane Labs
live stream. Slow standard.
Alright, you guys ready?
Okay.
Wait,
sure,
this
just
live
stream. I just have to go to the theater and live stream.
Well, I'm gonna start anyway.
No, what the fuck?
Get wrecked.
I haven't started my live stream yet, you slab.
Third it now then, scrub.
No, I can't.
Drink bleach.
Connor, maybe your intro should be no intro.
I'm not gonna drink bleach.
Connor, that should be your intro, just no intro.
Yeah, you just put like graphic on the screen,
like kind of how Capcom Sparkles did it, and just we like play naturally.
You a scrub, bruh. Nick, are you gonna watch this whole thing?
Oh,
end
wow.
It.
I gotta go eat dinner. Just end it.
End it, plus.
Shut up, Connor. Say that again.
Rob, come on. I gotta go eat dinner.
These scrubs are making me end it. End the game.
HB, you dildo anal fucking curious garage looking ass. Titty fuck.
Connor, look at it. Look what he just sent me.
I said titty fuck.
Yeah, no, I said it. I heard that after. I thought.
By Ryan Harris.
Oh no. Oh no, hell no, Nick. Hell no. No.
Please get AIDS.
No, I don't want AIDS. No, I don't know. It's not your email. I don't know what it is. I think it's your email.
Oh God.
What?
That's watching.
Brad is?
1v1 me for never.
Watching who, me?
Holocaust server.
Yep, he sent a message to AIDS bitch.
Alright, hi Brad. How are you doing? You know what? You two scrubs can go do that, and I'll play solo while I wait.
No, you're not playing solo.
I guess what I just did.
You're not allowed to play solo.
Alright. Brad can watch me play solo.
I will spam you. You just started a solo game. You just started a solo game.
I did.
Oh, you're gonna get copyright strike for the intro on solo in the club.
I can't skip it.
Bye.
Was that Brad who just said bye?
Yeah.
Right, bye. There
was who said it? Man, he says it. Rob, I really want your body so much.
Well, too bad.
Rob, I really want your body.
Too bad.
Rob, I really want your body.
No. Just hearing it in that robotic voice
beach
doesn't make
bum.
It any beach bum. Nick, you should tell Cameron to find my YouTube channel and do it and watch me. So then he can learn how to train so he's not a complete scrub. You know, Cameron's horrible at zombies.
You are a scrub.
You're a scrub. Sad thing is I don't even know who's talking. Connor, you're a scrub. I don't run like a weeaboo. The hell are you talking about, Nick? Connor, what are you enjoying? What part?
Every part.
Alright, he meant transvest, right? No, bye.
I don't like how there's no more robot voice, Rob. Fix that.
What do you mean?
You put it in full screen, and you put it in windowed screen.
Well, it's because I want to know who messages me.
Well, now there's no robot voice.
I know, but...
That makes it bad. I quit. Dislike.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh.
Dislike.
Oh no, okay. Settings. Advanced settings. There, does that make you happy, Connor?
He's very happy. Like again.
Fishy glue stick.
Fishy blue glue stick? What?
Yes.
Oh, why?
My solitude allows me to reflect on the questions before us. What forces does
if only the voice you can make the voices different so then you know who's who.
They makes me happy.
Oh, they makes you happy.
There's something coming up, Rob, that you didn't like. It wasn't me, though.
KKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKKK Oh, what? Did you see that? I almost escaped if it wasn't for this motherfucker. That zombie was a scrub.
KKKKKK Hitler Stalin Trump.
Hitler Stalin Trump.
Trump 2016.
Trump 210. What? What did Donald Trump do to you? Carpenter.
Dollar doll bills yo.
Dollar what? Dollar what yo?
AIDS.
AIDS.
Another object of unknown origin.
Oh my god! I swear to god, if I die. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, 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 those sick moves.
After feature will not burst of Vulcanoxes. I like Bourne.
I can tell. What are you laughing at, Connor?
Nothing.
Go to pornhub.com.
You know what, if I don't want to. Mike, I like playing zombies.
Penis bump gay orgy beach bim.
Why a beach bim?
It's beach bum. It's penis orgy gay orgy beach bum.
I want to fuck the robot lady.
Oh. Connor, is that you or Nick? Which one of you weird people said that?
Maybe it was me.
Oh.
Oh,
wow.
So wait, what's happening, Rob Sutherland?
Yeah, for now.
Yeah, he's gonna quit it once you get back.
No. I never said that.
Come on, Rob.
All day KK, all day KK, all day KK, all day KK, all day KK.
What are you doing?
So he's not gonna quit, so what are we doing?
Hitler is mine.
I am like a magpie, collecting objects. objects that catch my eye.
He came out of Hitler's bay instead of Hitler's bay.
Oh, wow.
Just like a spirit.
Yes.
Oh, I'm not hosting.
Made.
So what are we doing there?
Yes!
No, you didn't, did you? No way you did that.
I did.
So are we not playing?
Pornabore 1v1 Rob.
Yeah, we will play.
You all 1v1 me?
Fight me a pack.
Fight, I'll fight you. Fight me a pack.
At PAX.
Yeah, I know. Fight me at PAX. Oh, I did it again! So you can keep doing it?
Yeah, you didn't know that.
No.
PAX South is for slaves.
That's so mean, but true. Just kidding, it's not true, right? It's for plebeians like Mateo.
Penis from gay or GG sperm.
What the fuck?
Oh, Tony posted too.
You are my favorite slave tuber.
You are, I'm your favorite slave tuber. That's nice to know.
Who wants to 1v1?
Nobody wants to 1v1.
If not, then Pornhub.
No Pornhub.
I
think girls getting wet is disgusting. 1v1 slave army versus slave army.
Oh,
Jeff chose to try hard. He has the marshal.
Kiss bed boy.
So Connor, are you watching my stream?
Why did Nick say kill yourself, sick boy?
I don't know.
Xeez dot gay.
Oh.
Like me. I hate Mark and Jack and Felix.
Hey, Mark, Jack, and Felix.
Well, maybe not Jack. Who wanna PBS and chill?
You on a PBS and chill?
It appears that other souls seek to make contact with us.
Fucking pleb.
but PewDiePie is G-A-E-Y. Connor slowly grabs Rob and then forces him into a position.
Tony.
So are you guys like actually watching what's going on? My god. My god. Why? You said that and that's like practically what happened. Well, fuck.
Then things get steamy. Backyardigans.
Backyardigans? I remember the backyardigans. Fuck you. I'll catch it. Pleb.
Let's buff the backyard again.
No. No. It's not.
Then all the steam gets sucked into Rob's vagina, which Kano.
No. The hell? There is something wrong with you. You guys, there's something wrong with all of you.
Many died this day. Their souls cry out through the painting.
Imog, my phone, can I join in? R begins to suck it straight from the pussy.
Oh.
I want Rob.
No, you can't have me.
But me.
No.
You will be returned with your fortune.
I'm a furry and I cosplay in backyardy dogs.
Why? It's so weird.
Bitbone at Iron is my name, suck me raw.
No.
Touch me like you do.
No. I'm sorry, but your dreams will never be achieved.
Slow and steamy.
Of course. Get him and I missed. Yeah.
I'll give you a nickel if you tickle my pickle. I'll give you a dime if you double the time.
Okay, no. I'm gonna copy-paste the Hamlet speech into your chat box, okay?
Eat me like your pizza at school and leave the crust.
Shut up. I know that was you, Nick.
Donald Trump is a stupid racist gay boy who likes to touch.
Touch what?
Wait, no, I'm gonna copy paste the lyrics to the left.
Why?
Because I can do it. It's fun.
it's so random. Rap, rap, rap.
Oh, I wonder.
Let Noah get the sloppy seconds, Rob, please said.
No, Noah's not gonna get any there's not even a first, so Noah won't be able to get the sloppy seconds.
No!
Little big boys like Connor who can't run or swim away.
Tony, was that you? I'm taking it that was you, right?
Well, the crust go.
I'll first try to get wrecked. MLG. Feels so special now. The shot is silent. The impact is not.
The giz on my underwear is pretty crusty.
Oh. And who is that? Probably you, Nick.
Look, I was gonna go easy on you and not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong. I. Penile pump.
What?
Giz? What's Giz to me?
We must keep up with the wolf spirit. To dare to scratch death is to dare to invite death.
I meant just fat boy who can't swim.
What the hell are you guys doing?
Just is what I make I don't know about you. Just kidding.
You say I wonder who that was. You don't need to guess because it's obviously someone.
I thought you were Rob's GF.
No.
In not 1v1 me.
Nobody's gonna 1v1 you.
I don't 1v1 him.
Oh my god. Well, there goes my shield.
Oh, I'm gonna hurt your
tongue. What?
Are you gonna kill yourself yet? Jesus!
Me?
Tony is a fucking yes. Ass. I think Connor liking his soggy toes are hard and moist. Let me lick them.
No.
Thank you. You are fucking cunt.
You are fucking cunt. That's not even proper English.
Connor is a faggot who can't swim or run from danger.
It's pretty rude.
You smell fishy down there.
Oh. All they hear is that one robotic voice saying like the most inappropriate things ever.
How do you know English, you fucking weeb Asian?
Cause I'm American. I'm a medic, Ono.
He runs like one at school.
No, I don't. I don't run like a weeaboo.
LOL, get wrecked.
What do you mean, get wrecked?
He does.
No,
Connor cannot see his own penis because he don't have one.
Because he don't have one. Not even he
yes,
does.
Yes, you are, you anime-loving Jap.
I am an anime. I do love anime, but what the fuck?
Call him Roberto.
No, don't do that.
Do it.
No.
Jap, weeby, they are all the same thing.
No.
Connor was sucking his own lactating nipples.
Oh, why?
Also, Roberto.
No. Tony, why?
Ryan Johnson loves you, Roberto.
I don't care about him. He'll kill himself for all I care.
Oh, you got it now, Antonio.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
JR. Lol, get wrecked, fag lord boy who touches a kid named Jared. Tony JR. Connor is gay.
I believe that.
He is my slave.
Yeah, Tony, he is.
I can touch him if I want to.
Yeah. I already know that.
Are you stupid?
What?
Yeah, Tony, he is your slave.
I don't know who's this, so...
That was obviously me that said he is my slave, retard.
He is a fat potato farmer. Raphael is my slave, Roberto.
Oh, Raphael's your slave? Pretty rude. Nick. Huh. Connor, tell you, can you tell me what to do for the Easter egg?
Nope.
Of course you won't.
He is weak. That's a turtle, not a slave. Connor loves the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Yes.
Hez Black, so KK all day, KK all day.
KK all day, KK all day.
Tony ate us a cunt. Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Yes.
Connor, remember, I can't punch you to the point where you cry, so I'd be careful.
Trump. Fuck, fuck.
If I cannot stand face to face with my enemy, I will smite them from afar.
We are smart. Bug, bug. Even asshole. Asshole, asshole. I punched Connor in his gut once. Okay. He cried.
If I wanted to fly, okay. I'd be pilot, not warrior.
I can only assume that your intent to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend.
Comments are disabled for the rest of the podcast. Wait, does that happen for anybody else?
What?
It says comments are disabled for the rest of the podcast.
You rushed me. Nope. I threw a French fry at Rob and he cried in 7th grade.
No, I didn't cry, you just threw it straight on my eyeball. It fucking hurt, but I didn't cry. My eyes are watering, though.
No, the comments are disabled.
Wait, comments are or aren't?
Aren't.
But it says comments are disabled for this broadcast.
That's weird.
I was just telling my story about punching the gut and crying.
Yeah, you rushed me on fucking on a fucking football field.
I didn't rush you in a football field, it was in the hallway.
Yes, you did.
No, we were talking about origins, I thought you were talking to you, then I punched you in your stomach while we were going down a 6 feet hallway, then you started crying.
Oh, I don't remember that.
Yeah, Nick literally threw a French fry in my eye in 7th grade, hit me straight on the eyeball.
Well, you did rush me on a football field once, at the end of the game.
Yeah, but that's not what I punched. Yeah, but I said punch you in the gut once, I was not punching you in the gut.
It was the gut.
I didn't do anything. I just literally ran up to you, faked it. I didn't even do anything. I faked it. I didn't even do anything to you.
You did do something.
No, I didn't! Oh my god, you're a little bitch boy.
Yeah, you did. Because I did to you first, and then you rushed me.
You didn't do anything to you. What are you talking about? You were on a winning football team because everybody was like, stunned.
Yeah, we won, and I was like celebrating because we won.
Because you did nothing. You were like touching yourself the entire time, and I did it!
Not really, I wasn't touching myself, yes, really. I was actually trying to play, and you were
no,
being
you
a booster.
You kicked it, and you kicked it behind you, you're like, I'm so good.
Haha, that's so mean. Oh, motherfucker.
Just end the fucking game already.
I don't want to admit defeat yet.
Hashtag kill the op.
Is telling you about a story.
Kid Rock 2016.
You're bad. Jesus.
I subscribe to you, Rob.
Kill the minions, Rob 2016. Rob is staying back on purpose.
Wait. You getting set back, Rob?
Held back. Well, I might.
Oh.
High, it's a high chance.
I hate minions.
That sucks. You have to go to summer school.
I might. That's a chance, but I don't think so.
Tony, what'd you do?
Connor, can you just tell me how to do the Easter egg?
No, because you're not gonna do the whole Easter egg.
Why not?
Because we were on plugs, or sitting here, I wanted to live stream, but you decided to be impatient and fucking start us all over.
Well, I'm gonna have to go in half an hour anyway.
And whose fault is that?
Not well, Tony went AFK and I didn't feel like ending it.
That didn't answer his question.
Whose fault is that, Rob?
Why is this taking so long to find?
What are you looking for?
I think
is it a booger?
Sure. Oh, that's all I'm doing. I'm unsubscribing.
Why? Well, that's kind of a dick move.
Dick move? I mean, it's my choice if I subscribe to you or not.
Still a dick move.
Okay, oh yeah, I'm telling you to subscribe again.
I subscribe to you, Tony.
I didn't ask you to subscribe to me.
I know, but I wanted to do it anyway. Oh my god, kill yourself off.
What's the point? Even if we do it, he's gonna have to leave during the game.
I know, I just wanted to do this Easter egg.
I mean, at least we could always play with Ernie and do the mission with him. Ernoir.
Tony, I'm gonna give you a present. Okay?
I don't want a present.
It's a good present, though. You won't like it.
I don't want it.
But you don't understand what present I'm gonna give you.
Alright, well, I got some wood for the Christmas.
It will be there in a second.
What, like a message?
It's gonna be a message.
Alright, well then I'll be waiting. Last thing I sent you was a chicken patty thing.
I'll give you another picture soon. I'll just have to cut the thing out of it.
Why?
Oh, wow.
Connor.
Mm-hmm.
I better get the thing I want.
You didn't get the thing you want. Plus I'm cutting out you know what.
Oh god. Yes.
I'm not done yet, I gotta get the other side too.
So there's four more.
Yeah, there's four more of those. And I had to cut one person out.
I get you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
There you go. I don't think there's anything else on Twitter. Okay, I don't think there's anything else.
Twitter. I'll be back. I'm gonna mute my mic.
Tony's gonna go jack off if you couldn't tell.
No! Why'd you say that on stream?
Nobody watches Rob, but you know.
Alright, then you're a potato farmer. I'll be back.
Sure.